Let's go back to Kirk Matthews at Takai headquarters. Kirk?
Thanks very much, Joe. We are here with candidate Mark Takai, a representative running for a bigger representative office. Congratulations so far on the printout.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
A lot of supporters expected a much closer race. Much closer race. And right now, after the first printout, it's a runaway. How do you feel about it?
Well, it's still early. I mean, we analyzed the results so far, and there's about only one-third of the vote in. So although we feel extremely pleased and excited about how we are right now, it's still too early.
What do you think separated you from your top opponent, Don Ricardo Kim?
Well, we worked extremely hard. You know, we had a huge team Takai, working on our behalf. And, you know, we developed a campaign plan, a strategy, and it was just a matter of implementing it. You know, we got the resources from everyone across the state, and some people from the mainland just really, really helping us out. So we're able to implement the plan that we developed a few months ago, and, you know, we feel that that's helped us so far.
She worked hard, too, you'll have to admit, and yet there must be an issue, something that people identified with you that separated the two of you.
You know, we felt very, very early on that one of the things that we were short on was name recognition. The first polls that came out showed us that about 50% name recognition across the district. We had to increase that. But what we saw then was that half of the people that knew us were supporting us. So as long as we got our message out, told people what we stood for and what we believed in and what we would do in Congress, we felt that they would come our way. And I think that, you know, so far so good.
Let's assume for a moment that the evening continues the way it has and that you do get to Washington, D.C. What's your first priority, your number one job?
Yeah, I think right now we're going to just focus on tonight. We're going to focus on tonight and just hope the polls trend our way. And, you know, tomorrow we'll start talking about the next step.
A night at the prom, then, in other words, right?
Well, it's important to pass tonight. You know, I told people today when we're working very hard that, you know, if we're fighting tomorrow, that would be great. You know, we just got to get past today.
All right. We're talking with Representative Mark Takai, who wants to be the next kind of representative in Washington, D.C., and we'll be here throughout the evening to bring you updates as the evening progresses. For now, at Mark Takai Campaign Headquarters, Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News. Joe?